Hey guys, it's Carly. This is my cousin G. We're both college jumpers. She is the high jumper, obviously, in the family. I didn't get the height genes. We are going to show you some triple extension exercises. So this helps with maximum power output. Triple extension, what is that? So that's when your toes are pointed, your hips are completely forward, and arms are up. This is the maximum power position. Let's just say full potential or maximum power of what you can put your body in, all right? So the first one we're gonna show you is a med ball slam. Options, I'm assuming not everyone has a weighted med ball, okay? Here's what they look like. Another variation is the basketball, soccer ball, any ball that G has. G, would you like to use basketball or weighted ball? Okay, so we're gonna show you, here is what a med ball jump slam looks like. Whenever you're ready, here we go. We really rocked that through. So, here's what it looks like. So you want in slow motion, you're gonna get those hips up in the air. Notice triple extension, land all the way down. Everything you have goes into that concrete. G, let's trade. You wanna do about 10 of these in a row. We're gonna cycle back through. You're gonna do 3 sets of these 5 exercises. That was number one. Number two, it's a frog jump, all right? So we're gonna show you. All right, here we go. So I'll show you first, G will show you with the other ball. You're gonna come down here. You wanna get yourself in that triple extension position. You're gonna jump forward, hips are completely up.
So you're here, explode.
Back down, G, let's see. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, so that's number two. Again, you're gonna do 10 of those back to back to back. Third exercise is going to be a backwards throw. I'm gonna back up. You're gonna want a partner for this exercise. Get those hips all the way through, G. Let's see it. Woo! All right, good work. You're gonna do 10 of those. And then you know what's next. We got the very opposite. We're gonna do a forward throw. 10 of those. G, show them what you got. Hips all the way through. Some power. And this fifth one, it's called a single leg RDL. So if you're not familiar, RDL is when you get your hips back, okay? So you hip hinge, you feel it in just the hamstrings. We're gonna do it with a single leg, and then bring that knee through as much as you can. Try and get those hips forward, okay? We're gonna do it weighted. I'm gonna do it to you. All right. So very similar to the overhead throw. All right, here we go. Come back. And there it is. You're gonna do each side 5 times, 3 sets of the entire variation, and that is our triple extension workout for you. Hopefully this gives you maximum power output for whatever sport that you're in. Thanks you guys. Happy quarantining.